Hey guys, another sale. Yeah. Alright, I only got 3 cards to sell this time. Open my notes. Alright. Got the Giants 1980s throwback dark uniform. We got the Seahawks Stadium Quest Field and Rex Ryan for and he has 10 contract. And all the sales will be for 3 days, so they definitely sell. Alright, so let's get started. Let's start with the jersey. Wait, can you even put it to 3 days? Yeah, alright. So maximum time. We're gonna do 3,000 bid to make it different from the other one. And buyout is gonna be 5,000 less than the other guy, so it's gonna, or the default, I mean. It's gonna be 10,000. And there it goes. Let's do the Seahawks Stadium. And what I do is I compare them to the others on the auction block, and I make the buyout less, and the bid I just make either a little higher or less if I can. 5,000 buyout. That's different than the 3,000 and the 9,000. And one of my Rex Ryans. I have a 9 contract and a 10 contract. I'm gonna use a 10 contract. And he's gonna be. Start price $1,750 to make it different from the others. And buy it will be $4,500, so you might want to get into that. You might just want to buy them out. Alright, and that's it. They're all 3 days long. So they definitely sell. I will have more videos to come soon. Alright, thanks for watching and subscribe.